Cheers, everybody. Happy fucking Friday. Good to see ya. We're F it Friday for those of you who don't like cussing. Cheers. Das Broncos. I am hoping so bad that we kick some Panther butt this weekend. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Anyway, it's been a very long week. I've been watching a lot of your videos throughout the week. I'm subscribed to so many people now that it's taken almost all week just to get through all the Homebrew Wednesdays and the Thirsty Thursdays and the Effort Fridays and the, you know, the freaking 24-ounce Tuesdays. It's insane. You know how it is. Oh, so tonight my double, that guy is done. Went ahead and took a final reading on that guy. And let me pull out the brew book. And that guy, the sacrificial double, that guy came out to 7.1%. I took the reading, came out final gravity 1016, so it's got some sweetness to it. I had a nice little taste when I kegged it tonight, put some O2 on it, and boy, does that taste really good. Found too that I'm still going to use my hydrometer for my final gravity. You know, as much as I want to trust the conversion that's online for the refractometer with alcohol in it, I'm still going to do this to verify until I'm comfortable with whatever calculator I want to use. I usually use the one from, it is Brewer's Friend. So yeah, I think at this point I'll go ahead and post a video of doing the rack over here, and I will see you in a second. Peace.
When I start making love, I don't just make love, I be stroking. That's what I be doing. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east. Thank you.
She's doing it again. She's doing it right now.
What is she doing?
She's giving me a stiffy.
Giving you a what?
You know.
Yeah.
It's all her fault.
Order. Order. Shut up. You and you in my chambers now.
Cheers, all. Happy fucking Friday.
Oh, yeah, and just a wee bit ago, the wife, when she bought the groceries, she asked me, would you like to do some wings tonight? It's like, yeah, do some wings. So we did some wings. So here's a little bit of something here or there, so take a peek. Hell yeah. Yeah, so that's pretty much my Friday night, man. My fucking Friday. Fucking right on. Love you, Dan. Anyway, I posted too many damn videos this week. You all enjoy yourself. Enjoy your weekend. And go Broncos. Remember, life's too short to drink cheap shit. Makes you pee a lot. That saying just gets all twisted around now, doesn't it? Anyway. Take it easy, guys. Love you. See you online. Cheers. It's only 8:23. Have a great weekend. Later.